is. Yeah, it is not supposed to be any visual thing in this video. The only thing is sound. And you know what? Sound is really important today because I have been away for a long time on this YouTube channel, and I'm gonna be away for a while more because this Thursday I'm gonna be going to this medical center kind of thing, which I do not have anything against, and none of you should have anything against it either. But I just wanted you guys to know why I'm away, because I need help sorting through my thoughts and everything in my head. I need to prioritize myself, which I do not do enough. And yeah, that was some sound from my phone, but that's not important. I need you guys to know that I'm only doing this because of me, not because my mom, my dad, my school, my child protective services said so, but because I need this. And I'm actually proud of myself for saying that because you know what? I need this. And me, myself, and I decided so. It wasn't my dad or my mom or my sister or whoever it was. It was me, myself, and I who sat down and thought, you know what? I need to lay all my thoughts out and sort through them so I can be happy again. Because you know what? I do not remember the last time I was truly happy. Not just happy for like a second, but like so happy that I could cry because like this was like the best feeling ever. And yeah, this is probably gonna sound like total and utter garbage for some people. But you know what? For me, this is the most important video I've ever made. And I didn't want to post a video where you can see how I look because that's not important. And if I could ever figure out the settings and stuff on my camera, I would do that, but I can't. So you know what? I'm just recording my audio with my phone, just laying a black picture over it. And just, you know what? I'm completely and utterly happy with that. And the only thing I want to do with this is to make sure you guys are okay, and that I'm gonna say this from the bottom of my heart, that I do really care about the people who watches my videos, even though I just post videos whenever I feel like it. But I'm not one of those people on YouTube that is ever gonna post something is if I don't feel happy with what I post. And if I'm down or I'm really depressed or have a lot of anxiety, I'm not gonna post like 10 minutes of a video that I'm not happy about. And I'm not gonna like post 10 videos per week because people want me to. That's not me, and that's not who I am. So I'm gonna post the things I love to do, and that's makeup and being open and honest with the people who watches my videos. And just tell you guys that, you know what? You are important. And you should put yourself before anyone else because you know what? You are the most important people in your life. And yes, I know I said that 100 times before, but you are the most important person in your life. And don't let anyone else tell you differently because they are so wrong. You are important. And I'm gonna start crying. But you are so important and you're important to me, even though I don't know you, but I do want to know you. I want to sit down and talk to you for hours and hours, and I want to meet you guys and have a cup of coffee or tea or a Coke or a Pepsi or whatever you guys want. I just want to meet you guys and hug you guys and have fun with you guys. And I want you guys to be happy no matter what. I want you guys to feel free to leave whatever comment you want. If that's a nasty comment, then take it out on me and not somebody that's going to take that comment to their hearts and ruin them because they don't deserve that. And with me, I normally just don't care about nasty comments because I know people who write them usually feel that way about themselves. So I'm not gonna go out on a rampage about that. But as I said in the video that I titled Stop, 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 I was seeing a lot of hate on other people's channels, including people that have like 30,000 subscribers or 5 million subscribers or even like 2 subscribers, and they don't deserve it. I don't deserve it, but I don't care anymore. People can say whatever they want, but I don't care anymore. Because you know what? You can't ruin this for me. If I post a video that I'm satisfied with and that I'm gonna be happy with, then you're not gonna ruin that for me. Because you know what? I don't care if you think that it's wrong or that the video isn't good enough for you. I just need to breathe. I don't really care about that. I care that I love the video that I post and that everybody else who is happy with the video actually like the video. That's the only thing I care about. Because I started my YouTube channel because I needed some place that I could express myself and find the true me. And you know what? You know what? I did for a hot second. And then it all went downhill because I felt that I wasn't good enough. So I just want to leave this with one message to you guys. You know what? You are good enough no matter what people say. And I do love all of you guys because you support me. And the one person that leaves nasty comments or two, you aren't even subscribe to me, so you don't know me. You don't know me, and you will never know me. And you know what? I do love you guys, and I really hope that you have a wonderful day, even though here in Norway it's nighttime. But I hope you guys have a wonderful day, if that's tomorrow, or a wonderful evening, or a wonderful night. I just hope that you have a wonderful week, a wonderful weekend. I just hope you have a wonderful year altogether and that you have had a wonderful year. And I'm not saying that I'm not coming back before New Year's Eve because I'm definitely going to, but I just want to say thank you. Bye. Stay weird, stay awesome, and I love you guys anyways. Bye.